The weather's a lot better today as we come back to the Hubbard Glacier, but it's really hard to fathom what we are looking at here without seeing it live. Those walls over there, that wall of ice, at the lowest height, it's 400 feet tall. And not having any man-made things by it, it's really hard for you to determine that height without being here and hearing it. So, yeah, that wall of ice, 400 feet at the lowest point. It's crazy.